Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum and minimum value available in 2D array. Before starting, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app Techimens, which is available on Google Play. Now here I am going to implement a code in C programming so that we can find out maximum and minimum available in 2D array. So first I am including header file stdio.h. Then I am implementing main function. Inside main I am declaring a 2D array of dimension 3x3. Then ij. Then variable max, which will be initialized by 3, 2, 7, 6, 8. And min, which I am initializing with 3, 2, 7, 6, 7. So max is containing the smallest element of integer range, that is -32768, and min is containing the highest value of integer range, that is 32767. Now I am going to display a message: enter elements with the help of printf, then for loop, which will repeat 3 times. Inside this for loop I am implementing another loop, which is j. It is also repeating 3 times. So I loop is for row indexes and j loop is for column indexes. Now inside this j loop I am applying scanf, which will read elements entered by the user. So after reading the element, I am applying if condition: if aij is greater than max. So if this condition is true, it means array element is greater than current max. So we can assign value of aij into max, because aij is the current maximum value. If it is not true, then we can check a of ij with min. So if a of ij is less than minimum, it means array element is less than min variable, or you can say current min. So the current min variable must have the value available inside aij. So this way I have implemented the logic. So scanf will read the element, then it will be compared with max. If it is true, then array element will be assigned into max. If element is less than minimum, then it will be assigned into min variable. After completion of these loops, I can print the result on console. So with the help of this printf, I am printing the output. I am going to print output on console. So you can see I have implemented the complete code in front of you. Now I am going to execute this. So I am entering values. You can see the output: maximum is 9 and minimum is 1. So the program is working properly. It is showing the correct results on console. I hope you have understood how we can find out maximum and minimum which are available inside 2D array. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app Techimens, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.